see that? I can't see nothing. My glasses are fogged up. That's how you know you got a good seal. We're making lawns great again. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be wonderful. The main purpose of that was to show you guys. I know there's gonna be people that say, just get a different mower, different deck, it'll disperse all. Listen. I've run so many decks, it will blow your mind. I could probably name mowers you've never even heard of. So many decks, so many different mowers. And yeah, there are a lot of decks out there that work a lot better than other decks as far as dispersing wet grass. But up here in the Northeast where I'm at, you get a lot of wet grass. A lot of the season, it's wet till 11, 12 o'clock before it dries up because how thick and heavy the dew is. So you're going to have that, and you're going to get most, 90% of that that came out wasn't just stuff I was cutting, it was clumping together and shooting out. Most of that is stuff that, as you're mowing, just keeps building up inside the deck. You hit a bump and it dumps that shit out into a big pile. So what do? You know? You got to do something about it. You can't just leave it. Well, you can leave it lay there, but you'd be just like every other hack in your area that's doing the same thing. You got to find ways around it. So that's what I do. And for those of you that don't know what to do or struggle with that, maybe that'll help you out. Who knows?